the process. Sometimes we might end up pulling a huge one. And we can like sell it for like a few dollars for someone who needs it. I'm excited about giving people some food for their family so they all can enjoy a perfect meal.
Look who's touching the...
That's a beautiful one, look at that one.
And it will help giving them the happiness and healthiness.
We are going to be harvesting the radishes, the lettuce, the parsley, and we're going to be pulling out the lettuces from the hydroponic system and the parsley.
Here is kale.
Kale.
We can eat it raw or we can cook it. Yeah. Kale,
you can
steam it. This will be
how
much? $2. $2. Very good.
I just want them to feel successful. I just kind of want them to get an idea of like things that they can do in the future when, you know, they graduate. I know some of them have already told me that they want to go into business just because of what they've been doing in the farmers market.
My kids, there's 20 deaf kids in the school, and they're very close, and they mingle amongst each other, and they don't always mingle out in the mainstream unless they're kind of more mainstreamed kids. And so really trying to get everybody involved is gonna be the tricky part. I'm sorry. I do feel like it might be a little chaotic, but I'm really excited.
So we're heading to the farmers market and they're all super excited and we're all super pumped. And we're ready to sell and do some stuff.
Why is that?
Because we get a lot of money to do something, but the money is to save it. To...
Now I'm going to be eating more healthfully tonight.
I'll take this bag.
Okay. $2.
Mine's three.
$3? Thank you for supporting our garden club.
We use the hydroponic system to help the planet by using the same water for 30 days so we don't have to waste so much water.
Interesting.
Would you like to make a donut as well for a new shed? Thank you.
Hi. I need to buy some leafy greens.
One,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much is the total?
That's 6. 3, so 9 total.
Thank you.
2 for the small, 3 for the big.
I'll take a bunch of lettuce too, please.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let's count because
we're
gonna
get a 10.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So excited. I mean, there's kids from all kinds of schools everywhere. And I really feel like hands-on programs like a garden club class program is essential for learning. And I'm just excited about my kids having this opportunity. They're very shy to talk to people, to sell things. So even that experience alone is kind of developing who they are, and it's developing their confidence, their self-esteem. And I think that's amazing.
Hello, would you like to buy produce or this ornament?
I'm okay, thank you.
Would you like to buy produce?
Oh, no, thank you.
Excuse me, would you like to buy any of this?
Oh, no, thank you.
Why is everyone saying that?
Going really well. I've never seen them work like as a team like this. Maybe one day they'll own their own businesses. Now they've got this experience to help them with those transactions. We're having a blast. Me and the kids are having a blast. It's great here.
Thank you.
How much for this lettuce here too?
A number of my chefs and I were able to come out today to support the local schools and see all the great food that the children grew for Green Our Planet. Their product's gonna hit the Mirage where we're gonna serve it to our employees in our employee dining room. Oh, this is so much fun for us.
Thank you.
Would you like to buy produce? Produce?
I'll take the radishes.
Okay.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
That's the way to do it.
Excuse me, would you like some of our produce?
What are those?
It's a top of radish. We grew them in our garden.
Is that fun?
Yeah. Thank you. I was so nervous because a lot of people didn't want to buy from us, and I kept getting stressed and stressed. But then when I sold my first thing, I was happy, and then right after I sold the last thing, I got more happy.
$52.
was amazing. We had a lot of fun and we enjoyed ourselves being here.
Cram Middle School, runners up for best team spirit.
I think the farmers market is the greatest thing that's happened to Las Vegas. I think all schools should participate in it and just give their kids the opportunity to do that because it's such a life learning experience and they're gonna remember this forever. You know, they're gonna come back 10 years from now and be like, I remember when I was at the farmers market. And I'm hoping that 10 years from now, they'll come back and support future classes and future schools.